There's a bomber pilot flying over Berlin. I know, it's a stuff jokes are made of, except in this case, it's very real. The story unfolds as the B-29, hurt by enemy fire, tries to limp its way home. The gunner is dead at his tail gun.